Hello and welcome in today's video. Today I will be discussing about what is a polarized lens. So polarized lens is something which we have heard about a lot. So today we'll be looking at what is a polarized lens, what is the principle behind a polarized lens, what is the application and how they are produced and delivered to us. So let's start the video and go through what is a polarized lens. So before we start with what is a polarized lens, we should know what is polarization of light. So when we say the term polarization, that basically means changing its state from one to another. So we all know that a light source which is generally emitted is vibrating in all directions. So basically, so you have a horizontal as well as a vertical, two components which are there. So what happens when light is vibrating in all direction, it is called as an unpolarized light. So what does polarization means? Unpolarized light is when a light is not having one single direction, rather having multiple directions of vibration. So when you use a polarizing filter or rather any material which can obstruct all the other vibration except leaving one to go undeviated, so that is what is called as a polarized light. So a polarized light will have only one direction of vibration, which could be either horizontal, vertical or oblique depending on the axis of your polarizing filter. So what is the application of a polarization lens or a polaroid lens? What happens that whenever we go outdoors, the ray of light which comes from any flat surface, the emitted light from sun or anything, when it hits a reflecting surface, so a flat surface will create a reflection from it and the unpolarized light will start getting changed into a horizontal as well as a vertically polarized light, which is partially polarized. So the horizontal polarized light will act as a disturbance or a glare for you, whereas the vertical light is the one which is required to see clearly. So what happens that when we introduce a particular polarizing filter, and depending onto the axis, it will cut off one particular ray and allow the other one to go inside. So let's take this example here. So what is happening that when we are not using a polaroid lens, particularly in a car, the ray of light which is coming from sun and getting reflected from surface or a flat surface, which could be either a water or even your road, so it changes it into your horizontally polarized light, whereas the light which is coming directly is the one which is required for us. So now I need to cancel out this horizontal with the help of a polarized filter. So the moment I introduce the polarizing filter, which is cancelling off your horizontally polarized light, that will only allow me the light which is coming straight, or rather the direct light which is required to view clearly. So what is happening, the noise or the glare which was introduced because of the partially polarized light coming from the reflecting surface gets cancelled off and you get a better image or a better quality of image. So what is the application of polarized light or how it is done? So here is the video which explains us. So because of the surface reflection which is coming either from your flat surface or from water bodies are generally giving you a visual noise or glare and not allowing the wearer to see completely clear, the moment you introduce a polarizing filter in front of you, what happens, it generally cuts off the rays which are coming as horizontally polarized. So if you see in this demonstration, here the lens is blocking the completely horizontally polarized light which is getting reflected from the reflecting surface or a plane surface. That has happened because of the fact that there are some crystal present inside the lens which can cut off this particular horizontally polarized light, or rather the partially polarized light which is giving you the glare. So they obstruct this particular ray and gives you only the visible light which is required to see things clearly. And because of which, what happens, the surface reflection which were coming or the polarized light which was coming off the surface gets cancelled off and you get a better image, or rather a clearer image with less glare. So how polarized lenses are made? This is a very important point because we need to understand how this polaroid, or rather the polarization, happens because of this lenses. So what they generally do is a roll of PVA, that is polyvinyl alcohol, is stretched 6 times. So what they do is they heat this material or the sheet and completely stretch it to become long sheets or elongated sheet, and then they go through an iodine bath. So what happens then when it is heated and went through a iodine bath, this iodine crystals will start getting accumulated onto the long sheets of your PVA in one particular axis of direction. Then once they are having a iodine bath, after that they are rolled in between two cellulose acetate butyrate sheet. So what happens, there is a formation of a sandwich kind of lens in which there is a two side, there is your lenses which is present, and in between them there is a polarizing sheet with one particular axis. Now because the sheet has an axis of your horizontal, it will cut off all the horizontal and rather allow the vertical amount of light to go through it. So what are the available colors which can be seen into your Polaroid lenses? Commonly we see three types of tints in it, that is gray, brown and green. As of now, there are the three tints which are commonly seen in your Polaroid, but also many other colors like in mercury, or rather what we call as a mirror coat, they are also available. Even some colors like blue and other are also available in forms of Polaroid. Coming on to the advantages, what are the good points or what are the advantages of your Polaroid, or what is the use of it? First of all, it reduces the visual noise or glare, which is very much while driving, because as we know from front of road or rather a flat surface, lot of amount of light is being reflected onto the driver's face or rather the person who is driving. So this amount of glare can be reduced with the help of your Polaroid lenses, which gives you a better visual performance and increases the efficiency as a driver. The next point is for fishermen, especially the one who are more nearer to the water bodies. So what happens, as we know, water bodies are also having quite a good amount of reflection of the sun, as it is also acting a flat surface where amount of light reflected from the surface gives more of visual noise. So the moment we introduce a polarized filter, what happens, this visual noise gets cancelled off or the glare is reduced, and the fishermen or the people working near the water bodies can see the image or rather the object below the water surface more clearly. The third is, it is having good amount of UV protection. So it is good for the eyes as it protects the eyes from UV. As we know, the UV light is quite harmful in terms or rather giving more abnormalities. It increases your maturation of the lenses. So because of which it could lead to early cataract or rather some other damages. So it is good that you have a UV protection. Finally, in sports like skiing and others, what happens, because ice is again acting as a quite flat reflective surface, the skiers might have a good amount of reflection and that can give you a blinding effect. So Polaroid help to avoid that and give them a better and enhanced vision. Coming on to the disadvantages, the biggest disadvantage of them is that because of the fact that Polaroid lenses start showing you the color fringes or the stress pattern in any plastic or anything whichever has a stress pattern. So generally what happens in car windshield, which are made up of toughened lenses, so in toughened lenses there are stress pattern which are present, and this stress pattern are seen as color fringes whenever you wear a Polaroid. So if you wear a Polaroid and see any particular safety glass or rather a windshield which is toughened, that will show you stress pattern in form of color fringes. Then next is your visual display units. So it is quite problematic for people who work in front of your visual display unit at the same time using a Polaroid. So generally these are pilots and drivers. So if they have any visual display unit at which they want to see, they will see color fringes because of the clear transparent screen which is present over the display unit, which again has a toughened nature and giving you a stress pattern. The next is having glares and watching through your aeroplane windshields or rather the windows of your aeroplane, which are again you having your polycarbonate or rather the toughened lenses, they also give you a color fringes. Finally, in skiers, what happens, as we know, the Polaroid lenses are into one particular axis. So as you change the head position or you change the direction or axis of the Polaroid, the effect of Polaroid starts changing, and that could give you again more disturbance. So the common complaint which skiers give is that whenever they are taking turn or they are tilting on one side, the effect is reduced or the effect is kept on changing, which could give them confusion that exactly what is the perception of that particular field. Now, how to demonstrate a polarized lens? So how do I understand if my lenses are Polaroid or non-Polaroid? The simplest test which can be done is that when two lenses are kept at same angle, at that is your parallel to each other, they will transmit the complete amount of light. But the moment they are rotated and kept perpendicular to one another, such that one is at 90 and the other one is at 180, that will give you complete blockage of light, as both the polarizing filter are stopping both your horizontal as well as the vertical rays of light, and no light is further allowed, giving you a complete darkened or a blacked out state. The other way you can check that if it is a polaroid or not, that when you tilt at one particular angle, it will give you the complete transmission, but at the opposite angle, it will completely black out and give no transmission to the lens. The third way is simple, that you wear a polaroid lenses and you can see your phone screen or any visual display unit, and if it is showing a chromatic fringes, that means that the lenses which you are wearing is a photochromic lens. Thank you for watching our video on polaroid lenses. I hope it made you help understand what is a polarized lens and what is the advantages, disadvantages, working and principle. Please like this video and subscribe our channel. We will be back with more videos on optometry. Thank you and goodbye.